so the museum is a place where you can do your
professional dance company dedicated to the art form of stepping. Stepping is a highly energetic, percussive dance form created by African-American college students who created their own Greek letter fraternities and sororities. Stepping is how they express love and pride for their organizations. Let's get started. The first lesson requires call and response. When I say, up to your jumps, bring your arms up to your chest and respond, who?
Train.
Let's give it a try.
Yeah.
Up, ten, jump, woo! Awesome job. Now, let's stay at attention. The next call is brothers and sisters. When we say brothers and sisters, bring your fist down to your waist and say yes. Then snap your arms back to the position. Let's give it a try. Brothers and sisters.
Yes. Brothers and sisters.
Yes.
Brothers and sisters.
Yes. Very nice. Now, you're ready to learn. The first movement we're going to learn is called a march. Start with your left leg. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Step. Very nice. Now you're gonna roll your arms just like this. Left, right. You got it. Left, right. Very good. Left, right. You guys are naturals. Okay, so now that we've learned march, let's move on to the blade. It goes like this. Step, point, step. Point, step, point. Very good. Step, point, step, point. Nice job, guys. I think you got it. So now that we've learned the blade and we've learned the marks, let's move on to the clap. It's a step clap and goes like this. Step, clap, clap, step, clap, clap, step, clap, clap. Join in. Very good. Looking nice. Okay, you have the step clap, so let's come back to a 10. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 2. That was awesome. You're a natural.